Hey, welcome back to Baldur's Gate 3. We crashed a ship onto the ground, and now we are on this beach. We made a friend in Shadowheart. Very ominous sounding name, but you know what? We can use all the help we can get, so we're just gonna roll with it.
First step's the hardest.
Okay.
Stay back. One strike could be lethal.
My faith will guide me.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Oh, that's not good.
Got to press on.
Beautiful.
Survival is all that matters.
Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
At the ready.
Okay, I leveled up. Sorcery points. Create a spell slot. I will create sorcery points, I think. Well, there's actions I can do. I've gained a spell. Burning Hands. Ice Knife. Ice Knife sounds fun. Okay. Calphic Careful Spell. Okay. I think I'm good. All right, level 2. Okay, a cleric. Accept. we have thieves' tools, so I think we can open that door now. Well, we tried. Unfortunately, I'm not a rogue. That would have been very helpful if I had been.
I can keep going a little longer now.
Hey! I need some help!
I need a quick word.
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. In the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it? To keep that darling neck of yours. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I need him alive. Stow that blade, or I'll show you just how messy things can get.
Promises, promises. But I have other business, I'm afraid. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod? Splendid. And now you're going to tell me exactly what you and those tentacled freaks did to me. Don't lie to me.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? You're not one of them. They took you, just the same as me. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself.
I don't know if I like this guy.
My name's Asterion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. You know, I was ready to go this alone. But maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
Okay. A rogue. Okay. So I have a rogue, a cleric, and I'm a sorcerer.
There. A mind flayer. Hard.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if injured. Best be careful.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. You can't move, can't think. Thinking is mercifully done for you. It will be a joy to serve. To die for it an honor. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
And yet...
monster. Death is too good for it.
Okay.
I hear shouting up ahead.
I need a shovel to dig this up.
Okay. Something's happening.
Will be on us any second.
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail. Open the gates, Sevlor, now.
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please, there's no time.
Nine hells! Open the gates!
Damnable roach! Provoke the blade! And suffer its sting.
Oh, he looks fun.
Be on my way.
Ooh, I'm not nearly close enough. Shoot. Okay. Well, nice shove. Oh, okay. Not good.
Something to eat, Cameron.
Oh no! There we go. moves.
Don't linger. On my way.
That was the last of them. Inside, all of you, more may follow. Open the gate.
It's done. Good.
Damn vermin.
They were tenacious. I wonder what they wanted here, other than bloodshed.
I just wonder if the grubby little beasts had any friends, and if they're nearby.
Oh, they let us in. Thank goodness. I was worried I was locked out. All right, we're at the Emerald Grove.
There are children here, you fool!
Someone's mad.
We was running for our lives. You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
You see the tiefling's jaw clench. He's about to erupt.
All right, here we go. Oh, that's a terrible roll. I should have passed that, no problem.
With a thunk, the armored man collapses, unconscious.
Enough. The goblins have found us. No doubt the beasts will be back. We need to pack up and leave. Immediately!
If only they had the same vigor fighting for once.
Let's try to avoid any more punching. We need to find a healer. Very well.
Now that's settled.
Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor. Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. goblin got you. The druid Halcyn's a renowned healer, but he didn't make it back from Aradin's expedition. If it's not too serious, you could try his apprentice, Nettie. She's with the other druids in the inner grove. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. We're refugees from Elturel. We took shelter here after gnolls attacked us on the road. We were bound for Baldur's Gate, and it was too late to turn back. Elturel had no place for tieflings after the descent.
The descent, an infernal conspiracy that had seen the entire city of Elturel briefly dragged to the hells.
Okay.
So I hoped, but we've lost so many already, and more will die if we're forced out again. I've tried. Corga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though. I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Really? We're messengers now.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
So we can help the travelers, or we can go find that druid. I have a feeling that our apprentice is not going to be enough.
Can't say I've ever seen someone like you before. Go on, take this ring. It's lucky. you haven't seen anything yet, mister. Go on, take the ring and watch your fortune change. Call it heads or tails.
You always pick tails.
Tails it is! See? That's the kind of luck you get from one of my lucky rings. I've got more where that came from. Real cheap, too. Interested? Hey, hold on, you gotta pay for that. You got it. One sec. That's what I got. Nothing caught your eye, huh?
As you turn to leave, you realize the other child does too. She looks nervous.
Chance I'll fit in there.
A thief, Hellspawn, and you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
Oh, let me through, Mragrisham, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Seems very violent.
Do all the damn rituals you
want.
Something's on my mind. We're not leaving till it's safe.
Come, Magrin, give him a chance. You, get back. Keep back! Cross my hand, and I'll show you its claws.
A moment, Giona.
What? Oh, I understand. You. Apparently, Korga wants to see you. Go ahead.
Cool, cool, cool. I will go on ahead.
Would that we could speak freely, my Ursine friend.
Alas, I've never learned to converse with your kind.
Yes, I'm quite aware.
No, I'm moments away from a grisly death. At the hands of this bloody song! I can't... Nothing fits, you know? It can't hurt. I have her... I have an extra lute, if you want. My teacher, Lihala. She loved dancing. Had two left feet, mind. I remember waking up one night on the road and seeing her dancing beneath the stars, a huge smile on her face. Thinking of it now, my heart hurts. And my words just seem to crumble like ash. Wait. Words of mine will turn to ash. That's perfect. That it's okay. That I'll be okay.
And thank you for everything. Moon, moon reminds me of your grace. All the love I can't repay. Wait.
Oh, seems I have done something good. Seems even Dark and Moody over there seems pretty happy with that song.
First time I've played since Lihala died. My teacher. She was playing her lute. We didn't hear the gnolls coming. There was so much blood. I can still smell it. She'd yell at me for that clunky verse and make me play till my fingers were raw. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. Finish the Weeping Dawn for her. I've a long way to go, but thank you. I needed this. It's still rough, but my song is getting there.
Okay.
If you insist.
That went so well.
Is someone singing?
It's beautiful.
Plays above the waves, beckoning you, drowning out all logical thought.
Please don't fail. Thank God. That's our first.
The suffocating yearning suddenly fades as the spell breaks. You are free.
No, no. It's just a bit of water. I only want to listen. Just a little closer. Yes, everything's gonna be fine. Once I get there.
Move. I won't give in.
Well, that's not good.
a better position.
Son of a gun. Well, dang it.
Looks like I'm gonna die.
Foundling charlatan, your tricks will cost you.
Mistress is Ross.
Oh. That's not good. Okay.
Take you.
That nearly ended me.
Okay.
Can't afford to let up. Let's see.
Nothing important is ever easy. These boots have seen everything. See me?
What happened?
Okay.
Got to move.
I'm ready. Delicious.
Oh, that is very unfortunate. That's about it. Okay. Well, so much for that, huh? I think I'll try to make a long rest happen and then save. So thank you again for watching Baldur's Gate 3. We'll be back with more next time. Gonna avoid those harpies, that's for sure. At least till we can get some more strength. Adios, friends.